6 months in jail for a former aide to now governor, Scott Walker.
A judge handed down a sentence for Kelly Rindfleisch. 12 News' Kent Wainscott joins us live from the courthouse with the breaking details. Kent?
Yeah, new details today on the connection between the former Walker aide here at the courthouse, Kelly Rindfleisch, and staff members of Walker's campaign for governor. Prosecutors today laid out a vast web of connections that show Rindfleisch did work for the campaign while on the clock here, working just steps away from Walker's office as county executive. Kelly Rindfleisch walked out of court facing 6 months jail time for misconduct in public office, a felony, conducting campaign activities for Scott Walker's campaign for governor while on the clock as his deputy chief of staff in Milwaukee County. She apologized in court to the people of Milwaukee County, but didn't address the activities that landed her here. New revelations today about a daily conference call coordinated between the highest-ranking members of Walker's campaign team and his county staff, and thousands of emails between Rindfleisch and the campaign. In handing down the six-month sentence, Judge David Hanscher said he wanted to send a message, a shot across the bow, he said, to everyone in public office. Now, Rindfleisch is set to serve that jail time in Columbia County, where she lives, but she's out right now pending an appeal in this case. She will also testify at the trial of another former Walker County staffer, Tim Russell. That's coming up in the weeks ahead. But WISN 12 News has also learned of another new development in this case that investigators in this John Doe investigation right now are focusing solely on cases that are currently in the court system. That would indicate that no one else would be charged in connection with this John Doe, and that Governor Walker, who has not been accused of any wrongdoing in connection with this case, would at this point be clear. But investigators at this point will not say when this John Doe investigation might wrap up. Reporting live from the Milwaukee County Courthouse, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.